realize you can do this to your petrol.
So, you pour a nice
glass. Harmonizer.
You get your. You pour
any glass of wine.
A mediocre glass.
Because according to some people, wine is always shit.
You get your premium wine card and you gently caress the glass with the card. I might use this next time.
I'm sure my wine tastes a lot better if you don't.
For 15
good thing
seconds. 6, 7, 8. It seems like an eternity to me. You can't beat a competition like that. We're going to be testing this properly before too long. The claim is, of course, that if you rub this card, which cost $117, it will turn your average wine into premium wine. It also works on...